Stay shut now! Beyond here is a real nest of demons.
To regain our momentum. I have failed. How shameful. I am in your debt.
You try to do too much.
Curses! I'm making a fool of myself. Yeah, I owe you one. Thanks. Surpasses my expectations. I cannot die yet. Not here. Sorry, my force is spent. Sorry about that. You won't regret helping me, though. Take this lying down! Cao Cao has taken a liking to you, brother. Otherwise, there's no way he'd come out this far, leading his forces himself.
Enough, Ida. As things stand, we are once more wanderers with no domain. How do you think we could fight against Lu Bu without Minister Cao kindly allying with us?
Your modesty knows no bounds, does it? Surely it wouldn't hurt to say it as it is. Though, I suppose this is part of why you're about to end up our era's greatest hero.
Thank you.
serpent spear hungers for blood! I owe you one. Thanks. Sad to have to do it, but that's a full demon now!
Thank you.
Ancestor, Emperor Gaotsu, is interred here, the Gaotsu Mausoleum. He started from scratch, but pushed ahead no matter how many battles he lost. And by triumphing over his rival Xiang Yu, the Hegemon King, he succeeded in founding the Han Empire at last.
You seem surprised! Did you really think my brother was some riffraff upstart? Nope. His lineage is as legitimate as can be.
dare disturb my ancestors' rest! I will punish these vile fiends myself!
With this, we are on the way to victory!
Any part of the city. Emperor Gaozu should forgive us, given we're going to retake it for him. And child were captured when the castle got taken. Yet Lu Bu's forces, usually known for their cruelty, let them go free. Why they would do that is beyond me.
Indeed, I share your suspicion. But even so, my overriding emotion is joy at having my family safe.
Thank you.
final battle is close. However hard it may be, we will prevail and reclaim the city!
A warrior risks his life for his duty. I will not step down. For what purpose do you wager your life? Give me your answer with your blade. Trusted me with this city. I shall defend it to the death! They're not that bad. I'm in a tight spot. We need to regain our momentum. Sorry about that. You won't regret helping me, though. Give me your answer with your blade.
Hold on there a second! I'll back you up!
I will take them. Stand aside!
What on earth am I doing? Yeah, I owe you one. Thanks.
General Liu entrusted me with this city. I shall defend it to the death!
You think I'll take this lying down?
With our strength combined, we shall carve a path to victory!
Give me your answer with your blade. General Liu entrusted me with this city. I shall defend it to the death!
You try to do too much! This foe's strength surpasses my expectations.
I look forward to toasting our victory!
Give me your answer with your blade.
You try to do too much!
Give me your answer with your blade.
Hold on there a second! I'll back you up! They're not half bad. I'm in a tight spot.
General Liu entrusted me with this city. I shall defend it to the death!
Sorry about that. You won't regret helping me, though. You think I'll take this line down? Not yet! I'm not dying here! I cannot die yet! Not here! They're not half bad. Not yet! I'm not dying here!
I must fall back for now.
With our strength combined, we shall carve a path to victory!
Give me your answer with your blade. Trusted me with this city. I shall defend it to the death!
This foe's strength surpasses my expectations.
Very well. I will not beg for my life. Kill me!
There he is! Defeat the enemy general, Zhang Liao!
Why are you... I've roamed this land with Bixie, honing my blade, in search of what makes a warrior. Now, I think I have finally come upon an answer. We may lose our lives in battle, but we shall never lose our spirit. A warrior fights for something that they can't bear to lose. I looked up to General Liu. He was a true warrior among warriors. If my life were to end today, I'd leave no regrets. Except maybe wishing that I had known another warrior of such high caliber was in our midst.
Sheathe your weapons. You would not stand in my way, if not for a good reason. Killing you will be regrettable. How about you? Surrender and serve the Imperial Court.
Have mercy on my men. Then I will pledge allegiance with no objection.
Lu Bu is making a final stand at Shapi. You had best come with us.
Wait! My brother is...
I am a man of honor, so I can't tell you everything now.
Attack! Send Shapi into the depths.
Yes, my lord.
It would appear, Minister Tao, that you have many talented men serving you.
However, why does Lu Bu not use the elixir?
What? This sound? Huh?
Water! It's a flood attack!
At last,